Hello, good morning students. I am Vikram Singh Rathod, assistant professor at Center for E-Governance. Today I am presenting Panda's Libraries. Python has always been great for data munging. However, it was not great for analysis compared to database using SQL or Excel or R data frames. Pandas are an open source Python package providing fast, flexible and expressive data structures designed to make working with relational or labeled data both easy and intuitive. Pandas were developed by Wes McKenney in 2008 while at AQR Capital Management out of for need high performance flexible tool to perform quantitative analysis on financial data. Pandas are well suited for tabular data with heterogeneously typed columns as in SQL table or Excel spreadsheet. First, I am giving you package overview. Panda is a Python package providing fast, flexible and expressive data structure designed to make working with relational or labeled data both easy and intuitive. It aims to be fundamental high-level building blocks for doing practical real-world data analysis in Python. Additionally, it has the broader goal of becoming the most powerful and flexible open data source analysis manipulation tool available in any language. It is already well on its way towards this goal. Panda is well suited for many different kinds of data, such as tabular data with heterogeneous typed columns in an SQL table for Excel spreadsheet. Ordered and unordered, not necessary fixed frequency times data series, arbitrary metrics, homogeneously typed or heterogeneously with row and column labels, any other form of observational statistical data sets. The data actually need not be labeled at all to be placed into Panda's data structure. The primary two data structures of Panda series, the first one is one dimensional and second is data frame, or called two-dimensional data, handle the vast majority of typical use cases in finance, statistics, social science and many areas of engineering. For R users, data framework provides everything fast, R data.frame provides and much more. Pandas is built on top of NumPy and it is intended to integrate well within a scientific computing environment with many other third-party libraries. Here are just a few of the things that Pandas does well. First, easily handling of missing data represented as none data in floating point as well as non-floating point data. The second is size mutability. Column can be inserted and deleted from data frame and higher dimensional objects. Automatic and explicit data alignment, such as objects can be explicitly aligned to a set or label, or the user can simply ignore the labels and let series, data frames, etc. automatically align the data for you in computational. And then after, it is a powerful flexible group by functionality to perform split any combined operation on data sets for both aggregating and transforming data. And then after, make it easy to convert regexed differently indexed data in other Python and NumPy data structure into data frame objects. Then after, intelligent label based slicing, fancy indexing and substitute of large data sets are also provided by Pandas library. Initiative merging and joining of data sets using Pandas library. Flexible reshaping and pivoting of data sets using Excel sheets. We can easily pivoting data sets into user requirements data frames. Hierarchical labeling of access possible to have multiple labels per tick. Robust I/O tools for loading data frames, data files such as CSV and delimited Excel files, databases, and saving and loading data from the ultra-fast HDF5 format. Then after the time series specific functionality is a one most popular function of pandas library. Date range generation and frequency conversion, moving windows statics, data shifting and lazing. Many of these principles are here to be addressed and shortcoming frequently experienced using other languages or scientific research environment. For data scientists, working with data is typically divided into multiple stages: munging and clearing data, analyzing or modeling it, then organizing the result of the analysis into a form suitable for plotting or tabular display. Panda is the ideal tool for all of these tasks. Some other important facts about the pandas are here described. Panda is a fast, many of low-level algorithm bits have been extensively tweaked in Python code. However, with anything else, generalization using sacrifices and performance. So if you focus on one feature of your application, you may be able to create a faster specialized tool. Panda is a dependency of status models such as called statistical models, making it is important part for statistical computing ecosystem in Python. Panda has been used extensively in production in financial applications such as banks and insurance sectors, etc. I am giving a brief description of data structure of Python. Panda series is, number one is dimension, the series are in one dimensional and ID labeled homogeneously typed array. Homogeneously typed array means the data that is one type. And the second is data frame. It is also is called two-dimensional data, general 2D labeled sized mutable tabular structure with potentially heterogeneously typed columns. Thanks.